Okay, hopefully it's worth all that waiting. Also, next time I leave, I'm totally getting a Kickstarter to get me going. You already know what video game I'm playing. I'm glad I got this for the PS4, because my PS3 does not work anymore, so... Oh, hey there, ladies and gentlemen! I'm ready to finally play the Lego Jurassic World. After that movie came out already, I'm finally gonna play this game. Most of you like the Jurassic World movies or not? The first one will always be my favorite. Then goes to the Fallen Kingdom. Jurassic Park. There he is. A pig. Ooh, look at that big pig. Just like in the movie. That's how we have to do all the work. At least we got full voice actors in this game. Unlike Lego Batman, they just make gibberish sound. Okay, here we go. Options. Subtitles on. Accept this. Let's see. What else? Yeah, let's make it a little bit brighter so you guys can see what I'm doing. Since I'm playing this on the PS4, it's optional to play this game in its quality and greatness. So, here we go. Get this started. It does play exactly almost the same as the other Lego Star Wars games. So if you play like different characters.
Sorry, there's no way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built.
Yeah, I know. Let's just collect all these amazing stuff and hit on Mr. DNA. There he is. I'll assist you on your adventure through Lego Jurassic World using these DNA standards. I love Mr. DNA. He does not appear in all the Jurassic Park movies that
often
now. How
about that temperature, huh? I am so glad we got Hammond to put free ice pops into our employment contracts.
Got that last pal. Yeah, it was great stuff. And I'm pretty sure you have to build stuff, just like you always do for all these Lego games. So I'm gonna check this up.
Kickstarted with your stun rod.
Yep, I know what to do. Oh, you have a hold down the triple button. You could have smashing buttons. Alright, let's see what else to do.
By the way, whatever you do, still presenting the ends of these things.
Yep, I know what you mean. First, let's collect many of these ones as possible. You want to make sure you collect all these.
Oh, yeah. This is good.
Okay, stop talking. 100% the game as much as possible. There's that mosquito and that old classic tree syrup and dino bones. It's a stack of dinosaur's bones. And to create your own creature.
It almost makes up for the danger and humidity.
We would swing it all the way for you.
Better Danishes.
Yep, speaking of coffee, I really need to have some. I'm the Mickey focus. I keep getting up super early these past days. I should really also get some, I don't know, like, Chris Orange soda to keep me awake. Well, I get this, like, strawberry soda. And it ain't helping that much. Ooh. Got a blue one. Oh, sweet. Look at this. Pork blister. Okay, now let's mess around. Let's do this. Hey, buddy, I need your help here. There we go. One down, two more to go. Two down. Gotta say the graphics look beautifully well done, despite this came out in 2015. Nearly already 7 years since the movie came out. Now then the first film been around since 1993, which has already been 29 years. Ornans and Hunters are such a character. Can pick up special items and try to find useful Lego objects and clues. Press a pick up a button, a Lego pack come down. Yeah, these guys know how to track things down with all those blueprints.
I tell you, that raptor ain't budging until it gets fixed.
Can you please stop honking while I'm trying to explain this to the audience here? Let me pause for a second again. Alright, first of all, you want to make sure you find all these missing pieces or one of the characters that have, like, triggerized or guns. You can shoot at raptors or hidden targets, which you can see clearly to the light. Or solve puzzles. Also, when you see it go like do-da-do-da parts, reason parts. Like this.
Yeah, the
put them all together, and what you got? Oh, are they gonna move it? Oh, good, I don't want them to move it, because we're not done looking yet. So do we have to push it?
How does this panel work again?
Yeah, hold on. We're not done with this place yet. I want to make sure I clean notes up here. Oh, don't want to make sure I screw this up. Alright. Yeah, hold on. Let me break a few things before we do that. I remember getting this game a long time ago. Before I had a YouTube channel in 2019. Look at that. The first one so far. Sometimes some of these pieces will be hard to find. So do your best to find most of these ones. And like the Lego Star Wars games means, you have to complete, like, the story chapters before you can explore these places again, like, using many characters as possible. So you want to make sure you do that before you actually get to do that. I'll get to having Lego objects to push them along the path. Yeah, hold on. Before we do that, let's see. Wanna make sure we did not miss anything, cause, if I didn't miss some other ones. There we go. You know, you have to redo most of them, again. Yep, I can clearly see the Raptor's face there.
Running, James! Step away!
Cage ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Alright, I think me and my partner here might know how to do this. Or
good luck.
Let me do it.
I can't figure that panel out at all.
Junior, Jim, Corey, such as, third use, and sweat, too. And first on the screen, and key code. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm talking about. These key codes will be part of the game, too. Square X square. Piece of cake. Oh, looks like I meet my buddy here. Okay, apparently you don't have to keep on pressing triangle all the time. You can press L1 or R1 to switch your characters. Also, spoiler, you play the dinosaurs too. How cool is that? Oh, I just see that gold skeleton over there. It's already too late now. Mmm, that looks delicious. That yummy sausage hot dog. Oh no! Yeah, that'll work. Food stick. No banana.
Shoot him! Shoot him!
No, not the wiener dog. So they end up eating that guy, like in the movie. This is kind of a kid's game.
The monster raptor?
No, not the monster raptor.
Fine.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
Right. Alright, now we're playing Alan Grant and Elin.
All I keep finding are old coins.
What? Really? That's amazing!
Huh? How so?
Well, until now, we had no idea that dinosaurs had any kind of culture, let alone a system of currency.
Remind me, what are your qualifications for being on this dig again?
I own a space!
Alright, that's funny. Oh, hold on, I almost forgot. Right here. Or what's your career saying as a save spot? You can either save and continue or quit. And you can turn to the screen. But since we barely got this gameplay started, we're gonna continue playing this game. Once you save it, you can destroy it too. Which is pretty neat. And you can collect as many subs as possible. So keep that in mind that you wanna make sure you can
DNA means, yep, I am bang on target.
Yeah, yeah. Now you dig, like when you're playing Dr. Alan Grant.
Come on, was there? Close.
And build these as platforms.
You want some answer?
Yeah, it's good shape, too.
I want partial credit for that thing.
You can select to a female character. There is Life of Feather, like she is right now. Jump to the other side that the other character cannot reach. Just like Indiana Jones' video game. It just depends on which character can have the perfect ability to, shall we say, have a unique personality.
One day I forget to bring scissors.
Before we go over there,
Dr. Sackler and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
Look at that. Come on. Looks like I can make it to the top, but I guess that'll be too easy. And break all the pieces. Break them all up. Trust me, this game is like probably 20 hours long of your life playing this thing. So you want to make sure you are like me, trying to 100% everything in this game. Level uniqueness. And braid them all up. Let's see what we can build. Oh, I know what this one is. A scrubber. We're playing fossils. Yep, the vehicle still feels a little awkward control, just like in that other game.
Sure. Do as I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Yeah, that's what it's called, sandblaster. Gigatana, dig gigatana, gigatana, dig dig gigatana. Do, 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 do. Oh yeah. Alright, we're doing pretty good so far. Break it up. Yeah, screw the cooler, we can just get lots of studs from it. And make it blink out of existence. Screw Paulo Potties. We can just do it wherever we want. In the big empty desert field. Punch it. Kick it. Come through. Hey, look at that. I built a sandcastle. That is so... oh, neato. Oh, I guess there's a mouse. Who I play as.
Come on, don't worry. This should help.
Oh, I know.
It's a bone.
We can do that.
I love to teach.
Sorry about that.
Here's a little knowledge.
Yeah. Hold on.
Is it a fisherman's bend?
Yeah, I know what to do. Alan, Grant can do that one. Let's see, can I reach that?
Is the glued in there?
Let's see.
Come on. I'll be safe by the time I get this thing out. Yeah.
Stand back.
Jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
Nice going there, buddy. Hold on a second. Yep, fantastic.
6-inch retractable claw, like a razor, on the middle toe.
Yes, raptor claw. Gloriously sharp, like a knife.
Dr. Grant, Dr. Ellie, we're ready to try again.
Computer.
Feeling mutual.
Those sound like the actual voice actors. Yep, I had to cut it down. Gotcha. And there's another one.
I give up. You give it a try.
All right.
Careful, that rope's holding up some, you know, oh, don't, what's it called? No,
Oh, now give me the button.
Hang on, I'll get it in a second.
Delicate equipment. That's it. Was holding up
with
delicate equipment. Oh, sorry.
So right now, looks like probably money well spent it on those equipment. Whatever's inside them, like glass and all that.
Really?
No. That's mine. I got chicken legs for lunch.
I love chicken legs too. I kind of like the tender kind better. I'll deep fry this. Oops, something shiny over there. And can't reach it.
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one. And handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars.
Yep, too dark for her to go in there. That's why she's terrified. I don't blame her. I don't like it being dark paint either. Alright, let's get this thing working. Break it, break it, break it! And use it. One.
Over and going around in circles all the time.
Let's cut this weed for precision. Oh yeah. True survivor. You're right, Mike. Look at that. It sounds like one of those classic things that pop on your comps, so use like those bad things. Above the law. Let go of this hand. They'll make me buff you one. Hippity hop. Hop, baby. Hip, hop, hippity, hippity, hop, 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 yeah. Spin, spin, spin. Look at that. I'm giving this endless amount of studs coming out. A bunch of coins. Boingy, 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 boingy. Bouncy. Woohoo! Boing, 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 boing.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
That's a raptor, and I can see a guitar there. Oh, there he is, Dr. or John. On William. Like in that night for someone else. Look at that, they just put it up, didn't they? Let's get a few of these and it's enough. Alright, come on. Really? Let me just go up there without building things. What's that? Go Lego bouncers to these higher places. Give me a trampoline. Okay. Get going! I'm gonna try to hit like a few of these and we're gonna continue the mission of the story here. Yeah, just hit the. Sorry, I was meant to hit the crate there. You guys keep doing your thing, so I'll do our thing by doing the story. I always hate overgrown weeds. When I see an overgrown leech, I cut them off and throw them in the trash. Because our backyard is acting like a jungle. Sorry. Oh, wait a minute. And got another one. Who are you? Come to Papa. Well, that's for our special character there. Let's go inside. Alright, I'll stop talking.
Ah! John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really? Yeah. I can spare no expense.
Oh, no.
Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds.
Just make up and down chaos.
If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park,
look at that.
I could get back on schedule.
Under their brain.
What park is this? It's right up your alley.
Let's see that.
What do you think of them? Do you got a
dinosaur? They're just up for them. I hope I'm going to get copyrighted playing their song. He's like, give me that. Oh, look at that. Harley. Something has arrived at. Welcome to Jurassic Park. I mean, the camera will tell me trouble you I did so far in this gameplay. With all that stuff, I collected, this is a great way to start the game so far. Yep, 100%. True survivor. Heck yeah. Yep, I'm also a few characters so far, so here you go. Yep, we got quite a lot of golden Lego parts. I'm gonna have to end the game right here, even though we just barely started this. Unfortunately, my video can only last like 30 minutes. So enjoy seeing the opening world of this game. So it doesn't matter which way you go, you either go to Jurassic Park or Jurassic World. The right open world that you can explore these places. But we're gonna start with the one that started it all, Jurassic Park. Sorry about that.
You'll find a vehicle you can take to the visitor center on the road over there.
Yep, you can explore these amazing places as much as you can. There's also a map to show the view on these places. There's like a racing center, take your pictures and click on the golden Lego parts and find these amazing dinosaurs. And if you see these blue ones, once you have to go straight this way. So we're gonna do it like the old fashioned way. And to the very first beginning of this.
Good day, thank you for choosing Jurassic World.
Unfortunately, we're not gonna do this. But today, we're gonna go ahead and end the gameplay here. I'm at he's out doing the rest of this as soon as possible once it's done downloading. I love this game, it's incredibly good. You get to see the dinosaurs as soon as possible. But not in this video. Get to enjoy me playing this game for a while. I'll give it some credit.
Okay, that's your choice. Never mind, there's plenty more fish in the sea.
Yeah, look at the water. That looks good. It looks incredibly nice to swim in. Alright, so. Why the controls still feel awkward to control?